more bloody ammo! He's right here!
Sir Galahad, the rebels are in retreat. The royal army is en route. They will contain the threat from here. Sir Galahad, the Knight Commander has requested you to abandon pursuit.
Thank you.
This is a direct command. Stand down.
Galahad, what are you doing? Come to your senses and return to the palace.
Where's the Indian woman? Where is she? Where is she? Where? Tell me! Tell me!
Whitechapel. Brothel.
Where is Sir Galahad?
Lady Igraine, Sir Galahad is near the east end of the bridge.
Stay on him until we can get to his position.
Whoa. Wait.
Leonard! A drink! A drink, goddamn you! Absinthe!
Are you drowning in your sorrows or your ignorance, knight?
Neither. I was waiting for you to show up.
And?
I need some answers.
Answers? Is that why you killed all my men? Death always follows in your path.
And yours will be next if you don't give me what I need.
You'll have to excuse me if your offer doesn't entice me. I don't respond well to threats.
Then you're of no use to me.
Do your worst.
So much animosity. You look like you can use some of this, knight.
The Blackwater. But how did you get...
Shall we call this a temporary truce? Apna hatare niche karo. Devi. If it keeps you at ease, you can keep your gun pointed. But I am the one you seek, not her. We have much to discuss. Let us find a more private setting.
हमें अकेले छोड़ दो हम अकेले बार करेंगे ब्लैको का काम के लिए जाओ
आपका हुक्म रानी
You seek to avenge your friend Mallory.
Do not presume to speak his name.
He was betrayed. You've all been betrayed.
Betrayed? By whom?
The men you call masters.
The Order of Knights calls no one master. Not even the Queen.
You are an empire of bootlickers groveling at the feet of the mighty United India Company.
Guard your tongue, woman!
Your Honorable Corporal.